This is the story of a one-time car sevak who participated in the demolition of the Babri Masjid in 1992. But today, Balbir Singh is a changed man. The man who played a huge role in pulling down the 16th century structure is now atoning his act by building mosques. The former Saffron fighter is now an Islamic preacher who goes by the name of Muhammad Amir. In fact, he, in an exclusive interaction to India Today, said that he was so consumed with guilt soon after the demolition, and that's the time when he decided to embrace Islam. The former Shiv Sena worker is in fact even married to a Muslim lady and has so far built 90 mosques to repent for his deeds during the Babri Masjid demolition.
मैं एक गुनाह में शरीक जिस वजह से हुआ हूँ उसका कफारा अदा करने के लिए उसका निस्तारण के लिए हम जो है 100 मस्जिदें बनाएंगे. उन्होंने हद किया मेरी जिंदगी में अल्लाह ने मुझे वो तो मस्जिदें बना रहा है. मेरे घर के लोगों का जहन सेकुलर सिस्टम पे था तो उन्होंने कहा कि तुम बहुत गलत आदमी हो, खासतौर पर मेरे वालिद साहब ने जो कहा था. क्योंकि एक तो ये है कि हमारे यहाँ पर जो विचारधारा जो था ना, परसेंटेज का डोमिनेशन बहुत ना के बराबर था. इतना डर गया मैं जाति तौर पे कि पागलपन की एक हद होती है ना, जैसे मैं खुलेआम पागल तो नहीं था, जैसे मैं पत्थर फेंकता हूँ किसी पर चिल्लाता हूँ, लेकिन ये था कि हर तरफ एक नज़रिया बनता था कि मुसलमान आके मुझे ज़रूर मारेंगे. अब ये जब आदमी को कोई भी काम करने के बाद, एक हद से गुजरने के बाद उसको फील भी होता है, गलत करे तो गिल्ट फील भी होता है, वो गिल्ट था हम लोगों में.
Let me go straight across now to Ashish. And Ashish, while an individual's choice to convert to another religion is a personal choice that one can make in our country, the story of this car sevak converting to Islam and feeling so guilty about Babri demolition is also a very interesting story. So what more do you know about this car sevak who played such a large role, and why did he want to convert to Islam?
Avantika, this is not only Balbir, but one of his another colleague, Ramveer, also converted into Islam soon after the Babri Masjid demolition. The demolition took place on 6 December of 1992. And in June 1993, Balbir converted himself into Islam. Now, not only Balbir, his wife, his brother and several other family members are now practicing Islam. They are into preaching of Islam. They are even protecting, renovating and building masjid. When we asked about that, why he converted himself into Islam, he said that somehow he had a guilt that he took law in his hand, he disrespected the constitution of India, and then he realized that he made actually a sin, and to wash those sins, he converted himself in Islam, and now he's building masjid Avantika.
Right, Ashish, thank you so much for joining us.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.